Just enjoy it.
Our first piece this evening was arranged by Stephen Bulla, a 30-year member of the United States Marine Band in Washington, D.C. Mr. Bulla has set the traditional French carol Patapan, which dates back to the 16th century, also known as whittling for your little drum. This tune has been arranged in such a way as to bring up the festive nature of the season. Please enjoy.
Thank you.
first appeared set to music in the English hymnal in 1906 with a setting by Gustav Holst, a British composer who is thought to be one of those most responsible for the rise of the modern concert band. The text of the carol dwells on Christ's birth and describes the simple surroundings in a humble stable washed over by beasts of burden. Please enjoy In the Bleak Midwinter.
This is unusual for me. Miss Sykes, did this thing where she had students read a script before each piece. I'm usually getting up and talking and embarrassing myself in between each piece, so I kind of like this. But I do get one shot at it here. I've often said you put a microphone in front of me and I'll embarrass myself somehow, so let's see if I can keep from doing that. I do want to take this time to congratulate some members of our group. This last Saturday, the Arkansas School Band and Orchestra Association Region 8 held their All Region Tryouts. I don't know if you know what All Region Tryouts are. It's like a chair test, but it's not just our kids. It's also the kids from Greenwood and Fort Smith and Ozark and all the other schools like that. Just the work on the music, it generally requires private lessons. There's a lot of material to learn, a lot of extra practice time that goes in, and just to be somebody who tries out, you're signing up for a lot of extra work. And I'm just so proud of all the kids who made that commitment to do the work and to even attempt to make All Region Band this year. So the first thing I'd like to do is recognize all the students. If you tried out for All Region Band this year, I'd like you to stand up and be recognized. Standing in the back, so thank you. Go ahead, have a seat. Some of them are standing in the back, so Simon, Ollie, back there, both tried out for our region. Okay, now I'd like to recognize those who actually were selected as members of the All Region Band. So I'm going to have them, if you'll stand up when I say your name, and stay standing up till the end. First is Ethan Burris on tuba. He was second band, fifth chair. Rachel Callahan on French horn, first band, sixth chair. Gabriel Deeds, second band, third chair on oboe. Caleb Downs, first band, second chair on oboe. Going alphabetically, guys, if you're wondering what's going on there. Taylor Gill, second band, seventh chair on trumpet or clarinet. She almost beat her big brother. Banner, she's coming for you. Simon Hamlin on percussion, second band, seventh chair. Third band, second chair. And last but not least, Holly Smith on percussion, second band, second chair. Thank you guys. Have a seat. We are so proud of these people. We're proud of this entire group. They have been such a good group all year long, very talented. We're getting to a lot more mature techniques, things that we're working on that we may not have been able to get to in years past, but so proud of this group and all the progress they've made. This is already about our fifth or sixth performance this year, so they've got a lot of experience under their belt, and we think we've got much better things to come. Hope you'll enjoy coming to hear us. We have a midwinter concert. We have a concert assessment where we'll play. You can come listen to us there. And as always, our spring concert on May 18th. That's it for me. Didn't embarrass myself too much. Here's the last verse of the last part of the script.
Our final piece this evening was written just 1 year after the Christmas song, and for the same reason, to help the composer take his mind off the heat from the summer heat wave. Interestingly, even though this piece is associated with Christmas, it really has nothing to do with it since no holiday is mentioned anywhere in the lyrics. Listen for the sounds of a horse clip-clopping, a whip being used to get the horse moving, and a horse whinnying in protest from the abuse. Please enjoy Sleigh Ride.